Now I will show you how to change option group value from number to text. Okay, before we proceed with BVE, I will show you first the option group which the value is number. Okay, now I will click the design view, then instead of this one entering manually, so we will delete that one, then we will insert the option group. Now I have a list, this one for employment status, the self-employed tab, employed tab, unemployed tab, retired, and government employee. Next, so this is our default. Next, then store in the value field of employment status here. Next, so you can choose which the style, either flat, raise, shadow, or sunken. Now I will use this one, the default. Next, now we will rename this one employment status. Finish. So now if you can see the data here, it's blank. Now we will input some data. I will put my name, gender. Now I will select this one, employed, then I will add another, add you, I put my wife, my grandma, and female, then I will choose private employed. Then I will click a new. Now if we will check our data here, look, instead of this value, it's showing only number. As what I've told you, I will show you how to change option group value from number to a specific employment status. Okay, let's start. Close. Now, since we are using BVE, as you can see here, the control source is employment status. So instead of we have a control source, we will make it unbound. So I will delete that one. So now this is unbound. Then we will insert text box here, so that whatever we choose, automatically it will update here as per our option. So this one, we will rename TXT values here. Before this frame, our data source is the employment status. However, since we are using with BVE, so we will not use, or we will make this one unbound. And here we will put the control source employment status. Okay, got it? Again, as you can see, number. Now we will click this frame, then event, then after update. Then now we will put some select case. Select case me. I will select this one, copy me, then open bracket, close bracket here. So now this is our select case. Then we will put end select to avoid error. Now we'll put case 1, then if we will select case 1, option 1, me, then open bracket, we'll text the values, then close bracket, equal. Now we will copy this one, we will use that one, values equal. Now I will copy this one, then case 2, just copy this one, copy, then case 3, again I will copy this one, unemployed, then case 4, retired. Then case 5, I'll copy this one, I'll cut further and paste here. And lastly the case 6, now we will copy, then we will save, we'll debug. Okay, everything is fine. We have frame this one, and we have the txt values which stored our option here. So we will hide this one. Again, as you can see, instead of specific words, it's showing only number. Now we'll try. So this is my name, then I select employed, then I will proceed with the next record, my wife. I will put private, then I will pick you. Look what happened. Look, before it's number, now specific word. Again, if I change this one to government employed, then my wife also, if I change to unemployed, then proceed new, we'll close that one, then we will check. Look, this is it. This is how to change option group value from number to a text. Thank you and God bless.